Hi, I'm Javier, we are Spotahome.com, and we are now in Areta Street visiting a flat with nine bedrooms in a ground floor. This is the hall. Here we have a small table with two chairs and this furniture with a big mirror. And now we are going to start our visit with the bedroom number one. We have this corridor, those windows has a view to this interior patio. And this is the bedroom number one. Every room has heating. We have individual gas natural heating in the house. This room is an interior room, and we have a view to this light well. And well, we can see that we have a double bed, one desk next to the window, and there we have a built wardrobe. In this side we can see a shelf and those two mirrors. We have to say that every room has a key. We can see it here. And now let's continue with our visit. We are in Opera, in the town center of Madrid. This is the bedroom number two. We are in an interior room again, but this room, here we have, we doesn't have a window. We have this window to the that has a view to the corridor, and we have one desk. We can see there a sofa. This sofa, we can open it, and we'll have another double bed. And in this side, we can see a TV. And if we go upstairs, here we have a double bed. In this side we can see a mirror with two sliding doors. Sorry, the doors are normal. We have two doors. And now, next to this room, we have the kitchen. Here we are, the kitchen is quite big, and we have everything that we should need for cooking. It's very well equipped. We have a mirror in the a table in the middle, and we can see a microwave, a toaster, we have a coffee maker. This is the microwave, and this is a small oven, and here we have a gas stove. And under the stove, we have another oven. We have a double sink, and we have cutlery, plates, everything. And in this side, we have two fridges and the washer. The kitchen has a window. We have a view to this light well, and here we can see that we have some ropes for drying our clothes. And now, let's see the third bedroom. Here we are in an interior room. We have a double bed. We can see here a wardrobe, and we have heating like in every room. We can see a desk next to the window, and the window has the same view to a light well. Next to the bedroom number three, we have one of the common bathrooms. And in this bathroom, we have a rectangular shower, we have a toilet, and we can see a rectangular sink. This window has a view to a light well. And now, let's continue. And we are going to see the bedroom number four. And now we are inside the room. We have a double bed. We can see a desk next to the window. We have heating in this room, and a standard wardrobe with three doors. We have a window that has a view to a light well. And let's see, at last, in this first video, the bedroom number five. In this room, we have everything. We have a kitchen on the left side. We have a kitchen with a fridge. We have an electric stove. We can see a round sink. We have plates, cutlery and everything. And we have a big TV on this wall. And in this side we have a bathroom in suite. We have here a shower, in the middle we have a rectangular sink, and we can see a toilet. Here we can see the heating in this room, and we have a double bed and a small sofa. We can see there a chest of drawers, and in this side we have a very big wardrobe with three doors. Here we have a balcony that has a view to the interior patio. And that's all in this first video.